The team doctor ordered a light training session after Saturday's bruising encounter, but plans to improve in certain areas are already in place.
Maybe if the score is 37-15, it doesn't look too bad. But when you get a line out in the 22 of the opposition, your ball, then that's where I would like to see us being more clinical with that. We from the first test to the second test, we looked for more line outs on the attack. We got it this time around, which is a brilliant step in the right direction. Plenty more line outs on the attack. But it's what we do with those line-out position, you know, and the scrum set phase position in the opposition's half. So from that point of view, I just want us to be a bit more ruthless.
Flank Opa Mohoje has been ruled out of Saturday's test match with concussion, and Lions loose forward Jaco Kriel could be on the bench for Saturday.
I would like to keep the team as with a continuity and the same as far as I can, but there is also an opportunity to build capacity. And with a performance like Sean Luke, there is an opportunity for him, you know, in order to make sure that we build that capacity in the team.
Harry Wolff here, SABC News, Sandton.